question is, now find out the degree of unsaturation in C5H11 N3 nitrogen. Find out the degree of unsaturation in C5H11 N3. What is the formula of degree of unsaturation? 2N plus 2 minus H by 2 general. Here, 3 nitrogens are there. In the presence of nitrogen, that means minus 3 hydrogens. Minus 3. That means 2N plus 2 minus H minus 3. Means whatever that 3 means, remove the nitrogen along with 1 hydrogen. What does that mean? Remove the nitrogen along with 1 hydrogen. So now here, 3 nitrogens are there. 3 nitrogens are there. 3 nitrogens are there. That's why out of 11 hydrogens, remove the 3 hydrogens. Out of 11 hydrogens, remove the 3 hydrogens. So that is why, that's why that is the formula 2N plus 2 minus H minus 3 by 2. So that's why in C5H11N3, degree of unsaturation is equal to 2 into number of carbons. Here 5 carbons are there. 2 into 5 plus 2 into minus. Here number of hydrogens, here 11 hydrogens. 11 minus 3. What about the 3? Here 3 nitrogens are there. If any nitrogens are there, always remove the hydrogen. Out of 11 hydrogens, remove the 3 hydrogens. Minus 3 by 2. So that's why 12 to 5 are 10 plus 2. 12 minus 11 minus 3. Here 11 hydrogens minus 3, that is 8 by 2. So now 4 by 2, that is equal to 2. So here, degree of unsaturation given molecular formula is 2. So this is the first question. Now, second question, now find out degree of unsaturation in C6H8Br2O3. Find out degree of unsaturation in C6H8Br2O3. So now here in C6H8Br2O3, find out degree of unsaturation. The formula is 2 into number of carbon 6 plus 2 minus number of hydrogens 8 plus 2. Why? Because of that is, what about that 2? That here 2 halogens. If any halogens are there, that means addition of 2. Addition of 2 hydrogens. So there here 3 oxygens are there, but oxygens are not considered. So the oxygens are not considered. So now here 2 into 6 plus 2, that 2 is 12 plus 2, 14 minus 8 plus 2, 10 by 2. So now here 2 by 2, that is equal to 2. So here degree of unsaturation is 2 in this given molecular formula. Here oxygens are there, oxygens are not considered. Any halogens are there, that means addition. That is addition. Means if two halogens are there, that means 2 halogens. Instead of 3 is there, 3 halogens. 4 is there, 4 halogens. If any nitrogens are there, that means minus hydrogen.